Game number 3.
Uy, gago. Game na agad. Ah, nakabawi yung ninjos. Ay, Teletubbies. Sino bang nanalo? Hindi ko naiintindihan. Ito na, desert camp. Let's go, let's go. Patay ka, par. Masyado kang malaki yung ano. Uy, gago. Inuubos ni MJM.
The ninjas, that's gonna be it. A quick round para agad dito.
Ngayon, round number 3 na.
Teletubbies panalo.
Para sa ating mga moves.
Akala ko 2-0 na kasi parang kanina Teletubbies din yung nanalo. Ninjas pala. Lagi 6 HP na lang.
Down into our game in number 3. Denise. Maglapag na lang muna ng kanyang mga bomba pero dapat pa rin silang maging maingat at hindi padalos-dalos dito yung kanilang mga galawan kasi pwede silang maubusan ng pangsagot nila sa kanilang magiging kalaban. Malabo. Spotting out just the members from the other side. Orisigo, there will be one. Pero sinagot din naman yan kaagad ni MJM with his bullet. Ngayon mukhang secluded na yung kanyang position pero nabawian pa rin. As tumating din yung isa sa kanilang mga members. MJM, get money here. We'll take...
Nalilito ako sa mga IGN nila dahil ano, walang nakalagay sa IGN nila kung Teletubbies Ninjas na nalilito ako basic.
Ito na,
natin. Ang lakas ng boses niya ng isa eh. Tik, nagugulat nga ako dun. Ako na dyan na, pumasok na. Oo, patay. Awit yun par.
Down XMPL that time. So, they are coming back here for the Ninjos.
Totnak.
And Totnak also.
Totnyek.
Trying to see.
Totnyek.
Eto na.
Bago.
May nakita ako. Wow, and get money. Get money is down though. And MJM too. That's a lot of experience and favor so far.
Awit yun par.
So 2-0 pa rin tayo dito para sa
1 HP daw, 1 HP.
He's gonna plant the bomb right now.
Ayun na, ayun na. Huwag ka nang tumalon, pre.
33
pa to.
33-9. Hindi niya alam wala sa idea dito na sobrang bawas sa si Wensi. He's having hesitations right now.
Nice! Bagi. Panis.
And Denise will be taken down. Wow, and that's it. That's it. Ganun kabilis at ganun katindi yung ginawa nila.
Patay.
That was a part of a hesitation for both sides. So Ninjas was able to secure that round. What a good position and not giving up. Even though that HP is too low that time. Medyo critical na yun, ha?
Fire in the hole. Kasi if ever na nabitawan yun ni Wensi at hindi siya naging kalmado, din pwede talaga siya bawian.
Dapat kasi ang mga set dyan, kumbaga, pare-pareho ang set, walang may lamang. Pare-pareho ang karakter, pare-pareho ang set. Para walang advantage, disadvantage, alam mo yun. Tournament yan eh, dapat walang makunat, walang mas mabilis. Ba? Tama ba ako?
Banyama, nagkakabarilan na, kaso nga na nakuha pa rin yun. Dito kagad ni Wem Banyama, Denise, again, nakita ng kalaban, tumakbo na lang muna, pero napatumba pa rin. Ayun, at nakabawi na talaga si Wem Banyama na naman ngayon ang nag-lead.
Teletubbies, lamang? Ay, hindi, Ninjos, nalilito talaga ako, beset.
At ngayon, mukhang...
Kung sinong Teletubbies, sinong Ninjos?
Mas maganda yung pinapakita ng Ninjos ngayon, ha? They wanna try the series agad-agad. There was some miscommunications that happened, and this time, Teletubbies start immediately. Wensi was able to take down a member from the Ninjos. They will continue to move forward here. MJM right now, in front, trying to check onto the back. But Malabo is there also. Ito na, nice pa ka niya. That's gonna be a good position for Malabo that time. Awit yun, Paro was able to take down Wensi.
A time bomb is
placed. Exchange of bodies right there. The bomb is also placed. At yun na, pari ng mga members dito ng Teletubbies and MJM. Again, back onto the position. MJM will be taken down. And look at that. The knee. And Abid Jabbar has been taken down too. So this is again one of the rounds na talagang inaantay natin na maibigay para sa King Joss. King Joss was now man down. Pero yung round pala para sa Teletubbies, because I was trying to figure out also that Teletubbies was able to figure out yung mga position kanina ng King Joss. And King Joss pala ang nakakuha, or King Joss pala ang nakuha ng puntos doon. As we continue right now to proceed on this round, the knees is here and Awit Jabbar back onto the side. There were some exchanges kasi dun sa mga kulay kanina. Medyo ano, nalito kami. Pasensya na po kayo ha. Medyo nalito kami sa mga kulay kanina. But now, here we go. 3-2 is our score on the round with Teletubbies leading it right now against Ninjos. Ninjos needs to fight back immediately para naman makakuha sila ng magandang tempo dito at hindi mayang mag-build agad ng confidence dito yung Teletubbies against them to make sure that they will continue and also they will complete the reverse sweep that they're waiting for onto this series. Now we have Get Money. What happened right now? About to go down, but he's fighting back. He's trying to survive here. Trying to deal some damage. But still, ganda pa rin ang pwesto ni XMPL dito ah. XMPL on a good stand right now. Off the top, that's gonna be a spotted one. Hanggang muna tayo dito. Medyo malayong distance. Awit Jabbar will be taken down too. On to the other side. XMPL, half of his life remaining. While MJM trying to look for respondents, and that's gonna be a takedown coming from MJM. Wow! Kita mo naman kung gano'ng kapilis ko effect sila. Another one spotted right there. But that's gonna be a down. And Wembanyaman was able to secure this round for each team.
Grabe yung pinapakita at sumasagot din talaga. Hindi ko napabayaan na marekta yung ating series. And that is going to be here another point sa ating mga Teletubbies. Lamang silang dalawang punto sa kailangan nila na hindi na talaga pasagutin dito kagad yung ating mga taninjos. But as for MJM here, naghihintay lang kung ano nga ba yung kalitamong timing. Sniper si N coming from XMPL, but medyo malakit yung kanyang naging kalaban at napilitan din na mag-switch back to its pistol. But that is still Awit Jabbar. Kayanan. But si Denise dito ay nakakuha na naman ng dalawang ulo para sa kanyang naging kalaban doon. At bawing-bawi din talaga yon as Awit Jabbar here will be shut down by Wensi. And Wensi is one of the toughest players right now na kanilang nakakalaban. Get Money, 38 HP remaining. And as for Wensi, finding again its enemies kung sino nga ba talaga dito yung kanyang pwedeng gilitan kaagad diretso or papatayin. But mukhang tago na lang muna ang kanyang naging desisyon. Ilongski still 100 though on its life with a 0-4 into its death. So that is already a bad position here na kanilang nakukuha. But sinago lang sa kotse, nagkakaikutan pero patay pa rin naman yan. At si Wensi dito ang mabibigyan. Points will be secured again. And wow, what a game na ating nakikita. Patuloy pa rin yung kanilang pangaharabas. Pero syempre, sumasagot pa rin yung ating mga kaninjos just to be breakdown na nila yung pwedeng maging position ng ating mga ka-Teletubbies.
Fire in the hole. Eto na. Next round it is. Another breather for the ninjos that time. Let's see what's the plan here. Para sa mga members ng Teletubbies, Get Money right now on your screen, ladies and gentlemen. Get Money right now. After the Awit Jabbar, Get Money is down. And Wensi too. From different fields. Eto na, nakita sila. That's gonna be a takedown. Awit Jabbar. Maganda-ganda. At nagulat nga sa dun. And XMPL will be taken down though. Time bomb is placed. This is gonna be another bomb planted. So Malabo is here with 10 HP remaining. This is the same situation that happened earlier with a different player lang. Mas maganda nga lang dito yung nagiging gawa ng ninjas ngayon. So all-out war. Ang dami nakaparibot sa kanya. So, no chance at all. Grabe naman yun. That was too much to handle that time. And Teletubbies? Well, fire in the hole.
Enemy down. Fire in the hole. Bumalik na naman sa kanila. Dito kaagad yung ating laro. Yakuron. Pero yung ating mga taga-ninjos, ito yung parang deja vu na nakikita natin kanina eh. Starting a slow but going onward strong here for the side of the ninjos. As also, for the Teletubbies, they are just trying to rack up some points. MJM again, Kahanap dito, pero mukhang captured siya sa mga members from the other side as that was a lot of bullets in order to take in. At hindi niya yon na-digest ng maayos. Kaya rekta, patay ka agad dito. At si Teletubbies na naman, yung ating mga Teletubbies na naman ang nakakuha ng punto. Fire in the hole! Man down! Man down!
Eto na! Starting another round fresh for the Teletubbies to beat those. So, leading their way, it's just 4 rounds away para sa Teletubbies na mag-advance sa ating Grand Finals. It's gonna be a secured 4-5 na. Sa kanya, magkakamag-advance dito. Look at that. Okay, turn pa niya mag-udit taken down. That's gonna be from MJM. So, the fight continues. Teletubbies, Yang is here, Wednesday also. Gotta look forward, who's gonna be the next one here? Pero maganda ang kanya mga pag-tagyo dito ah. Against other members, and Wesley though will be spotted onto the side. Right side siya natagpuan. But two members are down from the Teletubbies. So Ninjas right now, and two exchange din pala yung magiging sagot noon. So let's see, what's gonna be the take here? On to the final stretch ng ating round na to. Awit yun par with 37 HP remaining. Tignan natin if there are hopeful situation again. Ayan na, naispada na siya. Malabo was able to take down Awit Yunpar. And that was it. Fire that continues. Hole. And straightforward. That's gonna be a good round. Fire in the
hole. Tatlo dapat, rekta lapat sa mga katawan dito para sa ating mga ka-ninjos in order here for the side of the Teletubbies in order to get a win. But actually, that is Ninjos here taking the lead. Ayun, yung may dala ng ating kalamangan. At ngayon, mukhang konti na lang talaga yung kalabit na kulang. Yung ating mga taga-ninjos na diretso ang haharap para sa ating mga taga-NGA. And it is going to be a tight game here for the side of the Teletubbies as they are being broken down already. At nahihirapan na sila na i-take kaagad yung kanilang mga positioning. Ngayon, nahihirapan na sila na mag-push kaagad sa kanilang mga lanes kasi palaging may nakaabang doon. And as for Totnik here, oops, okay, bomb is already being planted by Longski, just waiting for someone to go out here. So, poking out its head, and one is being spotted already and takes in the onward hits. Para kay Ilongski, napakaganda na ginawa niya doon. Waiting here for the perfect timing, securing the point, planting the bomb, objective-based yung ginawa nila. And that is going to be another point in the back para sa ating mga taga-Teletubbies.
So this is what I'm actually figuring out earlier. Excuse me. Kaya pala, sabi ko, So, right now, this is your right.
Gagi, sorry guys, may kausap kasi. Kausap ko yung baby ko. So yun, anong nangyari? Lamang ninjos. Gagi. Pass game, pass game. Yun lamang. Ninjas pa din.
Ito na naman yung nangyari kanina. It is possible really to get the deja vu 7-5 ngayon sa ating standing at binabawi na naman ulit ng ating mga taga-Teletubbies yung naging loss nila with the past rounds that they did have. But high ground is already being secured here. Let's see if will that high ground work enough in order to spot down the members from the other side. Totnik,
naghahanap lang ng mga pwede niya din. Totnik. Ayaw pa sabihin Totnik eh.
And get money as well. It's just starting to go and play it calmly. Knowing that there is a grenade, they just need to predict where the projectile is coming from. Para at least masalag nila
yun. Patay. Patay. Putik. Angas. Yun, nababi. Ala, ang daming kalaban. Gogi. Ayun na. Ayun na.
Kahanap pa rin dito na pwedeng mapatay at ayun na nga nakuha nga at
sino lamang
yung kanyang naging kalaban
lagi hindi ina-update
that round for their side.
Fire in the hole. Okay, eto na. Konting konti na lang.
May on server ba pagka tournament? Hindi ko alam boss strike triclone eh. TC Chris, you know, shara sa TC Chris.
That's gonna be the POV from MJM.
Not sure boss, hindi ko alam eh.
So they what?
Siguro meron.
Move forward yet. Mukhang aantay nila dito. Yung kanilang kalaban na mag-move forward sa kanila for them to somehow somehow see what the best thing to do. At eto na sila. That's gonna be Get Money. He's hurt badly at the moment here. Get Money and Malabo. Malabo right now. He's trying to preserve all of his resources.
Parang sarap paglaro SF after mo nag-turn na. So wala mo na tayo. Kinaganahan ka ba? Ginado ka na agad ah.
But still, no movement set coming from the both teams this time. And Get Money also is here. Just trying to figure out a breather on the game. That's gonna be a blind. Naku po. Delicado. Get Money is gonna die though.
Banyama, dalawa. Nakakaingit. Lalaro tayo mamaya. Tapusin lang natin itong tournament. Hindi nag-a-update, pre. Hindi nag-update. Yun, 8-6. Nagalit ako eh.
Yung ating labanan, 2 puntos ang naging lugi para sa ating mga taga-Teletubbies, and they just need to somewhat have here the answer towards the aggression na binibigay ng ating mga taga-Ninjos. Ninjos still on the lead. Just needs 2 points in order to close out
this MPL
series that we are having right now and proceed into our grand finals. But will they get it though? As medyo naging mainit na din naman ngayon yung ating mga taga-Teletubbies sa kanilang pagsagot sa mga galawang pinapakita na kanilang nagiging kalaban.
Uy, dubulog si Tropa. Umisiksik.
And that is going to be the kill here as XMPL yung kanyang nabigyan. Hindi niya naspotted yun sa Denise. Doon si Denise at yun ang naging problema ay nakuha niya yun kaagad. Awit yung par. First go here for the snipe and snipe out. One, nakita na, konting pick na lang muna, pero meron din namang kasagutan yung ating kabilang side, which is to have the reposition on our map. And that is just going to be a lot of vision na dapat nilang kunin talaga.
Totnyay
will kill one, but as for Totnyay here,
Totnyay
dapat mag-swift yung kanyang mga galawan. Spotted na yung kanyang, pwede dito nga patayin kaagad. Pero medyo delikado din pag kanyang papasok.
Para sa mga naghahanap ng gold PSG dyan na nakakat-AK, meron sa kong, uy, binibenta mo account mo, boss.
It is somewhat low on its life, but as well as for MJM here, so that's why they're being...
I-send mo sa akin, boss, yung mga screenshot kung may gusto kong ipabenta. Popost ko para... ano natin. Iaalok natin sa mga tropa natin. Bilhin ko na. Ay, bibili na daw.
Yung dapat kailangan dito na iawat yun para mapatumba. Yung
dalawang gold PSG na may plus at isang wala. Yun. Sarap nun. Bili na. Bagi, bibili ka pa, Wilfred. Alis ka na eh. Pasko ko sa... Sige ba, sige.
Fire in the hole. Isa na lang kailangan nila para mag-advance at makompleto ang reverse whip.
Fire in the hole. Kala ko sa'yo, hindi ba sa'yo? Kala ko sa'yo, boss.
There were some confusion joke lang,
boss. Alam kong di ka bibili po, te kalis ka na eh.
Pero ngayon, marino naman inaw na. It is Ninjos leading this game against Teletubbies. So what happened on the game number one is that they want to rush forward. Hindi na wanna
Teletubbies. Ako ang gold bin, yung lumabas ulit. Oo, boss, kunin mo ulit. Mag-ubos ka doon 10k. 5k. Hala, yan na. Tapusin nyo na, Ninjos.
Na lang ang buhay dito na natitira para sa mga membro. Ninjos and two members are down again on the blue side. Mukhang medyo malabo ata ang pagdiretso agad dito. Mukhang gustong pigilan yan. And Wensi still here. I think this is the time for Wensi para lumabas na. At long he is here with a 19-18.
Panalo Ninjos.
That's gonna be a win for the Ninjos. And they completed